And he says, in Sahar, or in the pre-dawn meal, I was having tea in a plate as it was too hot to drink. While I was pouring it into a cup, I heard the adhan. I thought that the adhan started just now, so I drank few sips and kept the remaining. Then I was in confusion whether my fast is still valid or not. I'm making serious repentance and make sure that it will not happen again, inshallah. Is my fast valid? First of all, tea is something to be drunk. So if you put it in a plate so that it becomes cold and you're holding both of them, when the adhan was called, then in this case, you can drink. But if you put the tea in the plate and was waiting and all of a sudden you heard the adhan announces the break of dawn. So if you know that the adhan is being called for Fajr and the break of dawn, and yet you reached to the plate to drink a few sips of it, you have to make up for that day.